sun comes out. There's night walls shaking and pretty long. My kid is burning, it scratches my skin. So what is wrong with another scene? The bitch is hungry.
Last year, we did a project together with the world-famous Berlin Philharmonic Orchestra. We recorded an album together, and we played one concert together at the Expo 2000, our hometown of Hanover, Germany. And we thought, after all the success of the concert and the record, we thought, wouldn't it be nice to take this project around the world to cover places? so our fans can share this experience with us. We played a few concerts in America last year, and now we're very happy to be back in Russia. Yes, and we're here together tonight with Christian Kolonovitz and the Russian State Symphonic Orchestra. So tonight we're going to take you on a ride through all the decades, through all the Scorpions years, you know, of course, play all the classics and a few other songs, a few new songs from this Moment of Glory project. And here's one I'm sure a few people out there will remember. Here's Wilbur in the Sky.
Back again.
Siva. This next one we want to play for you takes us right back to the 80s, to an album called Animal Magnetism. This one's called The Zoo.
Come on.
so much. Thank you so much. Ooh, I must say, you know, this Kremlin Palace is a very beautiful place for a concert like this, you know. And I think to play with the best orchestra in Russia, you know, it's a real pleasure for us. We enjoy very, very much. There were a couple of new songs we wrote for this project, for the Moment of Glory record, and we'd like to play one of the new ones. This one's called We Don't Own the World. Thank you. much. Спасибо. Thank you. This next one we want to play is taken from the 90s from an album called Pure Instinct. This one's called You and I. I mean, I would like to introduce again this man from Vienna, Austria. You know, he wrote all the arrangements for the songs, and we recorded and worked with him since last year, you know, and it's a pleasure to work with Christian Kolonowitz from Austria. This one's taken from Crazy World. Here is Send Me an Angel.
Thank you.
Спасибо. Thank you so much. Oh yeah. I guess this next one, you know, is a more up-tempo, you know. This one's taken from Love at First Sing. Here is Moscow, Big City Nights! Sekulunovits and the Russian State Symphonic Orchestra! I think we have quite a connection with our fans here in Russia, you know, and that's why we play this next song, especially dedicated to our fans here in Russia. There is no one like you, Russia! We'll be right back. You know, we have some vocal support here tonight on stage, and I think it's really time, you know, by now to introduce the girls over here, you know. It's Hilly Chris, and Hilly Chris on Crystal, Hilly Living Crystal. Hilly Living Crystal from Antwerp, Belgium. And still, after all these gigs, it's a tongue twister, girls. Hilly Living Crystal, they're doing a beautiful job, beautiful voices. And we would like to play a song now that we performed at the World Expo 2000 in Germany last year. It was the official anthem for the Expo 2000. This one's called Moment of Glory. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm sure this next song, taken from an album called Love It First Thing, it's taken from an album that was released in the mid-80s, I think in 84, and I'm sure, especially here in Russia, and I remember very, very well when we played 89 at the Lenin Stadium, the Moscow Music Peace Festival, when we played that song for you guys. You know every word, and I still, and this will be still the same tonight here. Still loving you! Спасибо. Still love you, Moscow, still love you, Moskva. Я вас люблю! We'll be right back. When we came to Moscow in 1989 and played at the Moscow Peace Festival, we saw the world changing in front of us. And when I went home, I wrote this next song we want to play for you now. Here's Wind of Change.
Thank you.
you so much. Thank you. Спасибо. Oh, yeah. Before we go, I'd like to introduce everybody in the band. You know, on my right side on guitar, Mr. Wudong Shenga. On lead guitar, Mr. Matthias Jans. On bass, Mr. Africa Man. And also on knees, all the way from California. On drums, Mr. James Cardick. Christian Golanovic and the Russian State Symphonic Orchestra. We share them with the orchestra, with all the women and girls, you know, with all the wonderful players tonight. So this, we all together, I think this is an evening which will stay on forever, you know. And this is thanks before, because of all those wonderful musicians who play wonderful, beautiful music, the way they play the instruments. And this is for all of us, I think, a wonderful evening. We're very glad to share it with all of you guys out there. Thank you so much, Russia! But before we go, we rock you like Eric in his Hurricane 2001. Here we go!
The bitch is hungry.